everyone, welcome to Pitstop. Today I'm gonna tell you the experience of mine after driving around 5000 kilometers in this cute peppy car. This is the Go Plus and I've been driving it for almost 2-3 months right now, and I'm gonna tell you the long term review of this car. Visually, what I like more about the Go Plus is the LED DRLs and the 5-spoke alloy wheels, which give the car a more premium look. To talk about the safety features of the Go Plus, we have ABS with EBD, brake assist, reverse parking sensor and dual airbags for the front row passengers. So, I have been driving this for like 3 months right now, and I feel some kind of secured feeling whenever I am driving the Go Plus, because I know that already these many features are there in the car, which is giving me a bit more confidence when I am driving the car, which is a good thing though. So Datsun as a brand is focusing more on safety in all their models. That's why all these features are available from the base variant itself. Under the hood is a 1.2 litre 3-cylinder petrol motor, which makes 68 bhp of power and 104 Nm of torque. So always I have felt that this car is very light in weight, and because of the lightweight, it is very peppy to drive. Always inside the city, let me remind you that, because whenever I am driving inside the city, the car feels and gives you more power than you require, especially when the RPM crosses 2000 RPM, it will give you enough power on tap. So always I have felt confidence to drive inside the city because you have enough power on your right foot, and it's very peppy to drive inside the city. Out on the highways, once you cross 100 kilometers per hour, the car doesn't feel much planted onto the roads, and because of that, comfortable speed for the Go Plus on the highway run is like 100 to 110 kilometers per hour. And if you are talking about the mileage part, inside the city you will get a bit less efficiency, like you will get max to max around 11 to 12 kilometers per liter, and out on the highways you will get around 15 kilometers per liter. I am expecting a little more because I have been driving this constantly on a very good pace for the past 2 months, and this is the best mileage which I am getting when I am driving it on the highways. Even though the company is offering efficiency of about 19 kilometers per liter, I am getting max to max 15 kilometers per liter. So other than that, this is a light peppy car to drive. So the next best thing about the Go Plus is the storage compartments. So the front row actually gets a lot of storage compartments. As you can see, we have a quite big glove box over here, and we have in the middle, we have a storage space, and the door side pockets are pretty large. It can carry your wallets and all of the small stuffs along with bottle holders as well. So that's very convenient when you are using it on a long term, because I will always carry my wallet and some other bits and pieces of my usual everyday stuff along with the water bottles. So it's very accessible and it's very easy to use as well, the side pockets as well as the middle storage space over here. So I am in the second row of the Go Plus, and if you ask me whether if it can carry 5 people, yes it can carry 5 people, but it will be a bit of a excuse. So if it's inside a city run for a short run, then that is okay, you can carry 5 members at ease, but out on a long run it will be quite difficult for you, because the space as well as the comfort and convenience of the passengers, if you see that way, it will be pretty difficult. But trust me, I've done a 500 kilometer long drive with 5 passengers on board in this cute little car. Yes, I've done that. And the downside is that the seats are not comfortable. So that out on a long run, you will feel a bit of a pain and you will feel even more tired when you're traveling on a long drive. So that is the only thing. Other than that, there is enough space as you expect from a small budget hatchback in the Go Plus. Alright, I can't sit on the third row actually. So this is a 5 plus 2 seater. That means that it can carry only kids in the third row comfortably. I don't think this seat can carry a full sized adult. Okay, I'm a bit oversized, I agree that. But even though if your height is a little less, I don't think you can sit comfortably over here. So this place is reserved only for kids. So if you open the boot of the Go Plus, you can see that this cannot fit any bags if all the three rows are up. But there is an option. Once you fold the third row, if you don't have kids with you, you have a very very large boot which gives you 346 liters of boot space, which will fit all your luggages. Seriously, all your luggages. Even if you are carrying 5 adults, it can carry all your luggages of all the 5 guys. So it's time to return the Go Plus back to Datsun, and thank you for providing me the car for 3 months. I have been thoroughly enjoyed driving the car, especially inside the city. Inside the city, this is, I would say, this is a perfect car. Even if you have to carry something, the third row, you can fold the third row and you can carry enough things on your third row. And especially the other thing is that you have 180 mm of ground clearance, which means you can tackle bad roads with ease. Especially in India, our road condition is pretty much bad right now, and this car is having 180 mm of ground clearance, so that is a bigger advantage when you're driving inside the city. And overall, I like the car very much. The thing is that a bit of more fuel efficiency and a bit more space inside the second and third row would have made this a beautiful, beautiful car, especially when we have a strong competition like Triber on the market right now. So hope you enjoyed the video, and kindly subscribe to our channel and hit on the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications. I heard that the Go Plus is having some offers and discounts from the dealership. So if you are interested in the car, just go and visit the nearest dealership and you will get to know what discounts they are offering. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.